water system are T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1, and liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis, the final visit against the vision of Hubble into the deepest grandeur of our universe.
Passed across the board, scooter, no action.
Houston now controlling Atlantis on its way. Already traveling 2,500 miles per hour, approaching staging, the burnout of the twin solid rocket boosters, which have been burning fuel at a rate of about 11,000 pounds per second. Solid rocket boosters have done their job. Atlantis is continuing in its due easterly course to catch up with the Hubble Space Telescope one last time.